Let Garmin show you how to use the trendy places, road trip routes, and local spots features on a Garmin RV Navigator. The Trendy Places feature shows locations to visit around you and along your route using data from TripAdvisor. The Road Trip Routes feature will provide alternate routes because interesting routes are rarely the straightest. And Local Spots feature will provide recommendations for places to visit and things to do when you arrive at your destination. First, let's talk about trendy places. Select trendy places from the main menu to bring up a list of suggested locations near you. Select search filters to narrow down your search by categories. You can select and deselect a variety of categories from TripAdvisor. You can also sort locations by rating. Select top rated, followed by save. Select save once you have customized your search filters. You can pan around the map to search in a different location, then select search here. You can also select the location icon if you want to search in a different city. Scroll down and select a different city. Enter the name of a city and select the search icon. Choose a location and touch select. Next, choose a destination from the list and select go. You can also select the road trip routes icon to take an alternate route. Use the slider to adjust how adventurous the route is. Then select Go to begin navigation. As you approach your destination, you may have suggestions for local spots appear. Local spots will display if the route is at least 12 miles long and the destination is at least 46 miles from your home address. You can save local spots for easy access. Select See All to view the full list of recommended local spots. Choose a local spot and select Save. Lastly, select Save again. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.